Wolfbane Productions is gearing up for a hometown twist on a Shakespeare classic. It's the story of Romeo and Juliet, but this time it hits a little closer to home.
Yeah, the director Dustin Williams and actors that play Romeo and Juliet, Kevin Joseph Heck and Simone Elizabeth Bart, join us today to talk about Wolfbane's Romeo and Juliet. Thanks so much for coming on.
Thank you for having us.
Thanks for having us.
Appreciate it.
So tell us a little bit about this. It takes place during the Civil War.
It takes place, yeah. Instead of the 1 2-day time of Shakespeare's, it takes place from 1861 to 1865, from the start of the war to the last moments of the war.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this twist?
So we were lucky enough to work with the historic park in Appomattox, and they allowed us to do a show there, and we decided we'd do Romeo and Juliet, the North versus South side, kind of plays into that really nicely, and then it developed over the course of telling it to where we included characters from Appomattox at the time. We have Lafayette Meeks, who's is a character in our show, and his grave is in our backstage area. So it's like we have a lot of different characters from the park that are in the show.
That's so cool. Special. And it's not the first time that you're doing it.
We did
so
this
it must have been pretty popular last year.
Exactly. Yeah, we did it last year, and people wouldn't let us go another year without bringing it back. So we brought it back one more time.
So let's talk about, you know, how long is it? Is it kid friendly? And what do we need to bring?
We say it's about 12 and up friendly. So there's a little bit of violence. It is Romeo and Juliet still. It is in the Civil War, so we get a little bloody. It is outside, so if you have a lawn chair, you can bring that. We do have a preferred seating area that you can come in and have one of our chairs that sits you right up front.
And it's beautiful.
It's gorgeous. It's really incredible out there. And we have the Virginia sunset right behind us every
night.
Look
at that. Right, I know.
So you all obviously play Romeo and Juliet, a very well-known story. How was it for you all to do it with, you know, the twist that it has?
It's so much more grand. And I was trying to describe it to a friend, and he said, "What is so grand about it? The outdoors, the war, and it's just, it's everything. It's a whole other layer of actual things that have happened." And so a lot of our characters are also based off of real people that were in the Civil War. So it just adds another layer of reality.
Yeah, absolutely. And for you?
It was just really exciting. You know, I'm not a Shakespearean actor, so I wasn't very familiar with like the actual story of Romeo and Juliet. I was just ready to come in and work the hardest I possibly could.
But you knew what happened.
I'm definitely familiar with the story. But the way the script reads and everything, you know, I wasn't very familiar with that.
But do you feel like there's more pressure since it's like people who are real?
I'll say it's kind of crazy that like we have great grandparents of people that are in the show in the audience watching it.
Yeah.
So there's a whole new level to that.
But yeah.
It's neat.
It's pretty cool. Okay, you have something special going on before the Friday and Saturday night performances. Talk about that.
Yes, so we have History Happy Hour, which is before every Friday and Saturday night. You can come down, and the Appomattox Civil War Museum is there. So you can go in, they'll have a historian there, there's wine and beer, they'll tell you all about the place you're going to be at and some of the Civil War history, and then you can come over to the park. And on Friday nights we have food trucks there, so you can go to wine and beer, then a food truck, and then the show, and make a full night of it there.
That's perfect. How do we get tickets?
So wolfbane.org, everything is at wolfbane.org. You can find all the information of show dates and all the information.
Oh, love it, guys.
Yeah.
Best of luck. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for
having us. And once again, wolfbane.org for more information. It runs from June 7th through the 30th.